name is Rhonda Holley. I'm the owner of M&M Tire Mechanical. We own a shop on the outskirts of Birmingham in a town called Graysville, Alabama. We got some really big accounts. We work for a lot of good customers. It became very apparent to me that most tire companies did not do mechanical. Suppose you have a truck down on the side of the road, it blows a tire. A lot of my customers were having to call two service companies out, one to do the repair work on the tire, and then one to do, like, let's say, if it tore airlines or a brake chamber or whatever. We do it all. We do have some really large customers. Began with one terminal, and then we now service an enormous amount of trucks. There might be 50 trucks just at one terminal. Our service trucks that go out on the road, we have 15 trucks, and they're also loaded with inventory. Batteries, brake chambers, they have compressors, welders, tire tools, impacts. They're usually outfitted with whatever we might need out on the road. There's not too much that we can't do.
We run our vehicles for quite a while. We buy diesel. We are getting excellent mileage out of them. We've got three or four that's well over 300,000 miles, a couple of them knocking on 400. And yes, we even maintain our own vehicles, and all of them running Delo 400.
Delo is a very good lubricant. You don't have the buildup and the gunk. And most people that do engines, they know what I'm talking about. I want to encourage anybody that wants to start their own business. If you really have a yearning to do something more, you can. All you have to do is just have a dream. Integrity means a lot to me. It's very important to me that our customers get what they pay for, and that we as a company be as good as our word. And that's always been my philosophy.